Hi guys, sitting in the caravan on holiday. Fairly peaceful at the moment. It's not actually raining. My grandsons have gone to the Penny Arcade with their mother. So I'm going to make another one of these clip together plastic kits. This one is Clockwork Animals Giant Panda from the Zoological series. Build it, wind it, and go. We did quite a few of these a couple of years back, but I don't think we did a panda. I'm doing them because my grandsons don't seem terribly interested in them this time, which is fair enough. Oh, that's small. I didn't expect it to be that small. That's the power unit, and these are the pieces, and here are the instructions. So what you have to do is look at the instructions to work out which set of pieces are which, because they haven't actually got any writing on them, so you have to sort of identify. Right, that looks like D. The thing is, they could be either way around. Although these two actually look identical, it looks like A and B. Just mirror images of each other. So that means that piece is C. And the bit with the red dot on is the bit you push out and use that for poking all the bits out. So, start with one. We need parts C, two, four, three, and five, and part A1. C, two, that piece, so that's C2. C4, that's that piece. two of those above it. C3. Goes in the front there. C5. This piece is going to go through there. Yep. Now we need this piece. Neighbours are a bit noisy talking. Hope they don't swear. Right, now I've got to try and get all of these in the right slots. That's gone in okay. That one's been a bit awkward. There we go. So that's trapped the motor inside nicely. Yep. B6. Over there like that. And over that piece there. And the other one does the same on the other side. In the wrong way, that's why it's struggling. Hmm. motor facing the wrong way round. Yep. So I've got to pop some of that apart again. That's annoying. I've got the motor in the wrong way around. It goes in that way, but it pokes backwards. Slides back. Like that. Right, that should make more sense now. We're looking the right way round. Yes. And on this side, that one goes on there like that. Yep. On this side, that one goes on there like that. Okay, we'll just hold them there temporarily. Now we need D7 to hold them in place. D7. Okay, that looks good. So we've done that, put D7 in that end and D8 goes in the other end. So hoping we've got this the right way around. That will be D8. That goes in. This way around. Okay. A10 and B10. That's these pieces, the linkages that link the back legs to the front legs. One of them. There you go. In there. Oh, but they're actually showing them the other way around. I don't know if that makes any difference. Okay, so that's the linkages. out of order. I should have put these back legs on. Right, so that's our legs linked together. Yep. Right, so although I went out of order slightly, we're back in order. So C11. D13 must be that piece. Okay. That's in that little slot there. D14, it's got to be that piece, that's the only piece left, I think. Oh no, we've got the feet to go on, haven't we? One goes on the back. And the longer one with the sort of balance bit on it goes on the front. know last time I did these, I did end up lubricating them to make sure they all moved nicely. So, there we go. Job done.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily, so don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. You can help keep my channel running by donating $1 on Patreon to buy me coffee. You can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.